down lid, so. You know, I've been having to have a serious talk to myself about why I put myself in do or die situations. Because that is pretty much what I do.
You thrive on
it. I build up to like put up or shut up moments. Yeah. And I should just coast at a more reasonable pace, I think.
Yeah.
But maybe when I'm 40. I'll just coast down the other side of that hill, right?
Mm-hmm.
Let's see. So on that YouTube channel, you'll be able to find the super group I put together in Chico called Electric Canyon Convergence.
Electric what?
Electric Canyon Convergence. We're named after the studio that recorded us.
Okay.
We were the Convergence when we went up there to give it a shot.
Sounds like a what's her name? Kaylee Woodley movie.
Oh. Well, it was an experiment. Everybody would pay for 1 hour studio time, and in that hour you could use every artist there in any way you wanted in the studio.
Yeah.
We're like, let's see what happens. And we made an album.
Isn't that amazing?
It was just...
these people that can just play.
Yeah, a local reporter wrote an article on our weekend.
Mm-hmm.
You know, like, he's like, this was really cool what happened.
Yeah.
And we ended up making 3 albums over 2 years. And this next song here is mine from the first album.
Okay.
And it's, you just have to imagine a bunch of beautiful voices singing along with it.
All right.
Or you could have done being a church-going person, you may recognize some of the references. I was raised in basically the church, and I still sometimes think, you know, what would Jesus do?
Mm-hmm.
But at the same time, I also sometimes think, what would Winnie the Pooh do?
Yeah.
Or what would?
Or my mom.
Or my mom, you know?
Right.
But this song is divided into a verse referencing Jesus, a verse referencing the Buddha, and a verse referencing John Lennon.
Mm-hmm.
And we'll be able to pick that up.
For sure. All right.
It's called Legacy.
All of your treasures, all your endeavors, secondary to leave Alexi. Your eyes. kind of like a forest beyond the trees. If I had described this feeling in one word or less.
Thank you.
I've been told it takes growing old for clarity.